We are
North Shore from Boston, Massachusetts.
Come on, hear on.
Our style of music is street corner doo-wop. Street corner doo-wop really stems from starting in the streets, learning how to sing harmony with a gallon of Zinfandel wine.
Our mission is to prove that doo-wop is not dead.
Vinny and I were in a disco band in the 70s, and around 79, we made the band smaller. We were just five singers, no music. We walked into clubs, auditioned. We had jobs just like that.
And we've been singing professionally ever since.
You know, funny thing is, if I wasn't singing for a living, I'd probably be homeless.
You know what Tommy could do for a living? He could smoke a cigar and talk to his wife on the phone.
I love these guys. They're good people. And I mean that from the heart.
Bad. You're bad.
But we're just regular guys. We love our families.
My future a cappella singers.
And we're just blessed to be able to sing and make a living at it.
We love to sing, but it's not like it was back in the 70s and 80s. The economy's been awful. It's affected all of us.
Beyond the rainbow.
I've been singing since 1965, but this is our worst year yet. I've even been thinking about getting a regular job and quitting. If the sing-off doesn't work, it could very well be the end of North Shore.
Hey, that's too bad, man. Let's get you a drink, man.
All right.
Let's get
you free.
Can they score the victory they need to keep them in the business? Performing Runaround Sue by Dion, here is North Shore.
Here's my story, it's sad but true. It's all about a girl that I once knew. She took my love, then she ran around with every single guy in town. Hey, I should have known from the very start that the girl would leave me with a broken heart. Listen, people, what I'm telling you, to keep away from a runaround. Yeah, I miss her lips and the smile on her face.
Great job, North Shore. That was awesome. Let's go ahead and hear from the judges. Sarah?
I'm in love with you all. I just loved it. You feel like family. It reminds me of my dad and all the music that I listened to growing up with him, and it's done so impeccably. And I love when I can't tell who's singing which part from the harmonies. Your blend is so perfect. I can't even pick out the voices. Besides Guy, who is a stellar frontman, and you have so much personality. I mean, my God! But I wanted to say, you had mentioned that, you know, the economy has been so rough that you had considered trying to look in another direction, and don't stop singing. Please don't stop singing.
How they do?
Well, you can't argue with that. That was great. You guys are so relaxed. And when you're relaxed and you hang on to the groove like that and you don't rush and you don't push it, like all us kids learn something from that, because energy doesn't necessarily mean you go flying off the handle. Thomas, the bass lines are awesome. Those are... And, you know, really relatable, you know, bass part. Like, you know, you could just have the lead vocal and the bass, and it was still going to groove. And all without a beatbox, which is refreshing. This is not what makes music groove, is drums necessarily. And you guys rocked it. You guys are great.
Yeah. Sean?
You know, when doo-wop is done right, it sounds so crisp and clean and classic and timeless. You gentlemen did it right. And it's so nice to have veterans like yourselves on a show like this, because it provides an authenticity that honestly only the sing-off can actually, you know, have. Like, it really shows these youngsters what it takes to really be true performers and really be true, you know, singers and a cappella performers. And honestly, the bass of doo-wop, you know, is the bass. And Thomas, you held it down, man. You held it down. And Guy, with your energy, man, I love you, man. Yeah. Yeah. Your energy is awesome, and the way you delivered the lead was perfect. It wasn't too much, you know, and definitely wasn't too little. It was a great performance. Great performance.